Excuse me. Pardon me. Let me just get around to there. Thank you.
Oh, there she is. Elsa. I mean, Queen. Me again. May I present Prince Hans of the Southern Isle?
Your Majesty.
We would like your
blessing.
Of our marriage.
Marriage?
Yes!
I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves. We'll need a few days to plan the ceremony. Of course, we'll have soup, roast, and ice cream, and then... Wait, would we live here?
Here?
Absolutely.
Anna!
Oh, we can invite all 12 of your brothers to stay with us. Of course, we have the room, and I don't know
Wait,
if some of them...
Wait, slow down. No one's brothers are staying here. No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
May I talk to you, please? Alone?
No, whatever you have to say, you can say to both of us.
Fine. You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now, excuse me.
Your Majesty, if I may ease
nope,
your...
Nope, you may not, and I think you should go. The party's over. Close the gates.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Close Elsa, the gates. No, wait.
Give me my glove.
Elsa, please, please. I can't live like this anymore.
Then leave.
What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough. Oh.
Sorcery. I knew there was something dubious going on here.
Elsa.
There she is.
Queen! Yes, it is her. Queen Elsa. Our beautiful queen.
Your Majesty, are you all right?
Stop her!
Please, just stay away from me. Stay away.
Monster. Monster!
Elsa!
Anna!